Erik, thank you for talking exclusively to FarleyTV. Manchester United have confirmed you will be staying as the manager. Why do you think Sir Jim has come to this decision?
Yes. Sir Jim says to me that he is keeping me because of my great tactical adaptability, because of my great formations and style of play, because of my man management.
Erik, please just stop it. Can you give us the real reason, please?
Because Southgate is not available till after the Euros. So.
Lots of names were linked with your job. Did the club speak to any other managers to replace you?
Hey. Sir Jim says to me that they are not speak to no other manager, yes. They, apart from Pochettino, Tuchel, Southgate, Graham Potter, Eddie Howe, Steven Gerrard, Steve Bruce, Big Sam, Unai Emery, Eric Jemba, Thomas Frank Lampard, Frank Bruno, Frank and Stein, but yes, apart from them, they not speak to no one,
You did fall out with 99% of your squad. How have the players reacted to the news you'll be staying?
Yes, the players, they are so happy. Anthony ran up to me, cupping his ears for 5 minutes. That means he's happy normally. And lots of fans are coming up to me in the street and hugging me and thanking me so much for staying. It was quite strange that they all had Man City, Liverpool and Arsenal shirts on. But yes, that's okay. I appreciate it, yes.
Clearly the FA Cup final win over Manchester City has saved your job. How did you do it?
Yes, the Man City game plan was amazing. I work on this for 11 months. That's why I forget the Premier League and we finished 27th position. But yes, the game plan was to press from the front with a high block and to have the wing backs. That was the reason we won. Okay, the reason we won was because Man City went on the L for a week after winning the Premier League, a real trophy. And I think that Jack Grealish is still on the L now from the treble season.
And do you think there is massive pressure now on Ineos, Erik, after they've decided to stick with you?
No, I think that Ineos is in a great position. They cannot lose. If I do really well, then they are a genius for backing me and give me new contract. If I do crap, then it's the Man United fans' fault. That is the truth, because they are petitioned to keep me in because I win one game. I hope that the Man United fans, they know that when we are 4-0 down after 27 minutes against Bournemouth in September at home, I want them to know it's their fault. Yes, it's their fault. Don't blame the Glazers, Gary Neville. Don't blame Sir Jim. Man United fans, blame yourself for keeping me here, because it's going to be another bad season. But we might win the playoffs or something, I don't know. Yes, hey.